Hello, 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 hello. This is Max, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Mass Effect Andromeda. And we're here in the, I think, the last mission, the journey of Meridian. We still have bugged the bolt in Kadara. We have some missions in EOS that cannot be completed as well, so there's nothing we can do until EA kind of fix that up. There is a lot of bugs actually reported, but EA is not doing anything, so probably they ran out of money or something like that. So let's see what we can do. So in the meantime, let's do this one. Again, advisable, safe. Yeah, hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Remember that you can follow me on Twitter as well. So yeah, here we go. The last one.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
It's my job to bring us home, and that's what I'm doing, with or without permission.
Ha ha, that's the spirit.
And the kit?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Reika?
Absolutely. Our forged signals should divert some kit from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the kit catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan. Reika, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Maybe bone up on the uniform protocol, Liam. Subsection shirts.
Civilian ship. What'll they do, dock my pay?
We get paid.
Why? You buy it next time we go to Kadara?
Here we go, guys.
If the Archon's information is right, this is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
First, let's do recon.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly found. I'm picking up something. Launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Satellite detected.
Here we go.
That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Ketasira, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
It's because it is. Okay, let's do it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Move.
Initiating ghost storm. On my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Breaker, it's working. Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way. Pulling back. It's all you now, Tempest. We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
This is our one shot. We have to take the risk.
You've fallen out of things before, right? Just don't scream too loud on the way down. It's embarrassing. All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
The Tempest can take some shots if it has to.
Some, not many.
Okay?
I think I bumped my head, but I'm good.
We'll need to survey the... Great! Should have got the Tempest to drop us over there.
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Let's see what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
So we could bring Meridian online right now? Forget scouting, let's do that. And the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Incredible.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. Iket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Heater Zero has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
At least we got a little bit of a head start.
Processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
I'm just glad it's rain and not, for example, a corrosive acid fog. Look out! Reinforcements!
So, Command Hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Ket gear. They were really studying this place. It's like a damn forest in here.
Hostile shuttle incoming. Signal detected. There may be a usable network node nearby.
Shield boost enabled! We didn't have to rush around defending ourselves from Ket. It would be nice to take our time and really look at this stuff. Ugh.
This isn't going well!
Giving shield assist!
Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core.
The Ket haven't taken this place apart trying to discover its secrets.
Ket, down below!
We've got a height advantage, Ryder!
Lot of Ket equipment. Looks like they set up camp. That's the last of them, for now.
Those look like mushrooms. Really big ones. Anyone found a light switch?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
This revelation could shatter a people's worldview. The Moshai will know how best to break this to her people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Look at this tech. The Builders intended Meridian to do great things, to advance science, not be used as a weapon.
But the system still has destructive capabilities.
We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
It's working. The whole city's coming back to life. They were hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
It's amazing. Look at it all.
One tower done. We'll need the other one to access the command hub.
Tell Jal what we learned about the Angara.
I know.
Looks familiar. We've been here before, right? No. Maybe I'm thinking of that pillar. Will activating Meridian benefit the Ket in some way?
The Archon's forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
A lot of firepower for one district.
Fight is nuts!
Myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
Oh.
What happened here?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Sam, what do you think?
Intense vortexes of Scourge energy.
Energy's off the charts here.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the Scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
How? Did the Remnant Builders trigger the Scourge?
Or someone attacked them with it?
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here. Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Come on. I'm sure some of this stuff's still okay.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
See about rerouting the power past all the damage. Excellent.
What's wrong?
That triggered Remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
Well, not that. Got to make sure the pattern's right.
Choice.
Excellent.
Should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
Derelicts we've seen, only no longer derelict.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Restoring power woke up the remnant. Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at.
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Shield boost enabled.
We should be good to get into the command hub.
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Like when it was all working with the builders here?
And what do you imagine a builder looks like?
Watch out, bridge is down.
Remnant stuff.
What do we got?
No idea. But that looks like a gravity well.
Central Command. It's amazing.
Finally.
Whoa. I think we saw that from space. I wonder what's in there.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
Sam, is there damage here? Can we restore systems like we did before?
I'm sorry, Pathfinder. Systems are intact, but they are searching for a component that doesn't appear to exist.
What do you mean doesn't appear to exist?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right? Enemy incoming! Go!
Get ready. We're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the cat!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course. Use them against the cat.
Wants that one. Destroy the rest.
Watch your back. It's one of those that can cloak.
Not getting past me, cloak or no cloak.
Ah. trouble the minute I saw them.
But what about Meridian?
If we all die, it won't matter.
Think you're so sneaky, don't you? You're somewhere.
Oof.
Ground team, is everyone all right?
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder, the Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
A full retreat? That's a relief to hear.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian, or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone. But shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this remnant tech around us? The Jardin had to have a plan.
Did they have time for a plan?
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
At what?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
Okay, no Meridian. But we kicked the Ket out of a major stronghold. That's huge.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
We're all doing quite well here. Thank you.
That is good to hear. This journey can't have been easy. Speaking of which, we know you defied us. You went from Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement, and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder, if you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.
You seem tired.
Pulled an all-nighter processing the data we received from the Remnant City.
Pathfinder, thought you might be callow. I asked him for nav data.
Data for what?
Mapping the Scourge. Now we know it's a weapon, I hate it more. Designed to isolate, lingers well after the war. I know what that is, it's a minefield.
They're vile. Because it's not just about watching your step. They make normal life impossible.
You get it. The long-term point is to hobble the way the whole population lives. Mark this. The Ket are bad, but whoever deployed the Scourge, they're some motherfuckers.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Every time we fight an exalted Krogan, I think about how that could be me. I'd want you to kill me. Sure.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Extremely. What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Pathfinder. Just the person I wanted to see. Meridian. Set on a path its creators, disrupted by the Scourge. Now lost. An unmanned ship is at the mercy of ocean currents. Now, think of Meridian as the ship, and the Scourge as the ocean. If we can somehow predict the currents and track them, we could figure out where the ocean's taken the ship.
At best, that just narrows down the range of possible locations.
It's better than nothing.
Dr. Anwar's suggestion may indeed be our best chance at finding Meridian. The more we know about the Scourge, the better we can predict how it affects the things it comes in contact with.
We'll need better data. Probes for the Scourge, and Garen star charts.
The Initiative made charts of Helios from the Milky Way 600 years back. Perfect baseline.
I can compare that to Helios at present. It'll give us numbers, but one set won't be enough.
Sam, what exactly do we need right now?
Readings from within the Scourge itself, collected by probes planted at key points. Once enough data is collected, we'll need Initiative resources for mining and analysis. Once that is done, I can build a predictive model that will recalculate Meridian's path.
We have a plan. Now let's make it work. Everyone's counting on us. Let's bring them home.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
And that's it, my friends. We're gonna revise actually what's on. Carry on Remnant City. No. Cholera. Vortex. Okay. So we're going to come back in the next one. So thanks for watching. And yeah, this is it. We have more things to do. Cheers for now.